A win for thousands of secondary school students seeking work after school. The federal court has ruled they can resume working short shifts after a mammoth legal battle.
For hardware store owner Charlie, the ruling is a relief.
It's taken a while, but finally it's a good outcome.
Based in Victoria's southwest, he can bring back 90-minute shifts after school.
We used to have 6 students employed after school, but now currently we don't have any.
If the decision didn't go our way, there would have been tens of thousands of young school kids who might have lost their jobs.
We asked university students about working while at secondary school.
So if it's under 3 hours, well, you waste your time preparing, getting there, and then if it isn't worth the money.
Would it be worth going in for 1.5 hours?
No, definitely not.
About 37% of secondary school students seek casual employment, many in the retail sector. In 2010, the Shop Assistants Union submitted an application to have casual shifts set at a minimum of 3 hours.
The judgment was handed down in about 30 seconds. Justice Tracy entered the court, stated the case, and simply said application dismissed.
His reasons outlined in an email.
Many retail establishments, especially in regional areas, do not open beyond 5:30 or 6. A minimum engagement period did limit employment opportunities.
Melanie Davies, 10 News.